Okay, we are back. We are still on the hunt for plasma crystals. Trying to figure out which. Well, there's like an entrance. Somewhere around here I might have crystal capability. That's a blue. Could try to build one in here once just to see. We'll grab these while I'm in here. Ooh, what's that one? Red. Oh, I guess it's not red. Building it over by the lava area. Let's try it here once. I wonder. Oh, I did clean it out. Okay. Wait, can we go down in that? And explore? Try something. Okay, let's go in. Oh no. Nope. I didn't pay attention that it was actually sucking energy out of me when I was in it. So, definitely not. Oh crap. And I don't have any food on me. Let's head to the transporter. We get up top here. Nice. Okay. transport so we can get some food. Okay, let's throw some of this stuff into the bins. Okay, sulfur. Wow, that didn't really give me anything back, did it? Okay, I need sulfur. Head back over through the transporter. Let's see, let's go this way once. It's been a while since I've gone this direction. Might be something over here that's popped up that we haven't explored yet. Keep our eyes out for caves too. Oh, wait a minute. That's my base. Yeah, I've already been in here. This is where I just came from. Get all twisted around where I'm going. Yeah, that's where I just came out of. Let's try going about that way. Try going this way. Go with this side of the transporter. What's that? Oh, another one of my buildings. I don't know if more stuff has popped up around here since I last explored. Caverns or valleys going through here, I think. Possibly. It just all seems so much different. Well, there it is. Popped into existence. Whoa. Oh, this wasn't actually water before. get into that, but I will just dump it if I need to. This wall first, check for caves here. And then there's one across the way there. Looks like. Yeah, I've already hit this. Careful. Oh yeah. Okay, no more hunting for it. Let's what we use to get the that one gas is for. Wait a minute. So is it just in here? That's weird. Where else could we build it? Drones. It should Do I have another, like, building thing I can use? Let's take a look. Like another workbench. Does not really look like it, does it? It's the incubator. Fish tank. Aquatic dome. So I can't really do that. Let's get a fish tank going. Okay, we've got the... We have one on us already. So I need oxygen. Which I don't think I have anything set up for oxygen. So we need cobalt for oxygen. Circuit boards. Okay. So this is the aquarium. Where should we set this at? Put it right here. We need what? Oh, I need water. Oh, O2, right there. I do have one. Okay, now, I guess seeing I can't figure out where to build that, let's see, still no plasma. I've got what I need. It is just not, like, it's not giving me any, like, countdowns or anything to how it's going to be built. So I don't know. Oh, we're waiting. Because I'm pretty sure I've got everything I need in there. I should have a way to build it without that. Is there, like, an upgrade for this? Sure how to make fish eggs either. Well, I think what we're gonna do is go check the rockets. Figure out if we can send a rocket up that's gonna do us some good. So I'd built this. I've got the drone one up there and that mapping one up there, but or it was the GPS one. Let's see, insect spreader, seeds, plants. The insect one, I think, would probably be a good one to build. But we need bee larvae, so I need... Okay, let's try this. We need 3 bee larvae, so we've got to go into which one? Not. Oh, let's do samples. We've got samples here, and we need one of those. I've got one of those, and I've got a rocket. Now I need 3B larva. And, oh, there's one. We need uncommon. Oh, jeez. One uncommon. So, let's go over here. We need... What else do we need for the bees? We got... need the uncommon. Anything of fertilizer? No. Let's take a look. Oh, here we go. Fish eggs. I don't have those things though. Plankton. Might. Let's see, bee larva. Oh, I need one of those. Pink. And a fertilizer. So I do need a fertilizer. Okay, so. So, samples. Oh, I got a ton of those. Okay. Okay. Let's get some bees going here. Okay, now. Crystals. Nice. Okay. Sweet. I don't know why I didn't look in there first. Okay, I need blue. So this. So I've got three of those already, so I don't need. And I've got three of these. So now I need. That one, the blue one. What's the name of it? Bio water rockets. Methane. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna make three crystals, so I'm gonna need three of those, and I've got three of those, and I need three of these. And I don't need that right now. Which I probably need that for making the tier 3 extractor, but not right now. Okay, and then uranium. Oh, that's only three I have. Oh, wait a minute, has it been making them in here? No? Okay, well, we're gonna. Need it to build anything right now. Okay, now I can get the plasma crystals over here. Nice. Okay. lots of stuff to dump. Let's see, what do we need to dump off? Because I want to have a much room. Because we are going to go to that big ship. Let's put these in here. I'm just going to leave everything here. Because, except for like food. Uranium, seeds. We're taking the plant with. Cobalt, no. Magnesium. Yes, I do have one. Titanium. Oops. Silicone, no. Algae, no. Methane, no. No. Nope. Water, I gotta take one or two of those. Take one of those with. Food. Oh, I need to take some food with. Larva. Got one bee larva there. And I need a couple of them. Ice. No, iron. I do have a couple of those I can drop. Food. Oh, this is more food here too. I can take the green beans, tend to be better for food. Sulfur samples. Oh, I do have a cobalt in here too, don't I? Oh, I've got two plasma crystals already. Circuits. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, that is, that's what those are. So I got two of these. And the rockets. I do have rockets in the corner. We're gonna leave that in there too. It's a production multiplier. Whoa, it's a 5,000 value. We're gonna go put that in the, now, has this got any value to it? I wonder. Nobody's been able to tell me what that's for yet. Z. There it is. Okay. Okay. We're gonna put that in the trade ship. And then we're gonna come back and then we're gonna teleport over towards the... Okay, trade ship. I'm gonna get some water first. And we got the garden over here too. We can grab. Okay, trade ship. Launch it. Available current value. All time to trade it. Let's launch it. Just want to see it take off. Cool. Okay, let's go to the teleporter. Interesting to see what doors it opens. see which way. Can't remember. Shoot. Saved. Okay, got it powered up. Next episode, we're gonna start looking around the ship. That's all powered up. Big ship. Sweet. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments. Thank you, Chris and Heather, again for your continued support. Always appreciated. Have a great rest of your day.